A person who shot themselves while in Fayetteville police custody has died. The shooting happened last week, and the man, 29-year-old Lawrence Artis, died a few days later. Police found a gun on him while in custody, but they say he was able to get a hold of another gun on him and shoot himself. The FBI is investigating, and at last word, the officers involved are on administrative leave.